bit of football review. I'm here with Henry Tomlinson. Bad news for Brighton, but good news for all the other teams, basically. They all won, didn't they?
So. Yeah, it's really closing up at the bottom.
Yeah.
Many people wouldn't have thought Bournemouth and Villa would have both got results, which helped them sort of keep in touching distance of Premier League safety. But, I mean, everyone won. West Ham won, Watford won. So it's sort of stayed the same, but now it's one less game to play. So.
And one team down, so Norwich are down, which was expected. Way too good West Ham, weren't they? They're on the up.
Yeah, that was it was a brilliant performance by West Ham. Yeah. Mikel Antonio scored four goals.
Should have scored more.
He could have scored more.
Yeah.
It's the first player to ever score four goals in a Premier League game for West Ham.
Yeah.
So it was a great performance and probably followed by quite annoyance that they managed to get such a great result, but then the other teams below them did. So.
Yeah, which was unexpected, wasn't it? But they both deserved to win, I have to say. I mean, Aston Villa were, they were a bit unlucky. They should have scored a few more. Crystal Palace didn't put up a really good fight, I didn't think, in the second half. I was disappointed.
Well, I think the game sort of basically got decided by the VAR decision to disallow Mamadou Sakho's goal, which the ball looks like it comes off his back and shoulder rather than his arm. So I think Palace might have taken that quite heavily, and that's what led to Villa coming back and winning the game. If that ball had gone in and it had counted, it would have been a much different game. Palace had something to hold on for, or maybe they would have pushed on
to get
another.
But loads of decisions have gone against Villa, haven't they, as well?
So some haven't.
We had the first one with Sheffield United went for them.
Yeah.
But then other subsequent decisions, they've been unlucky. I mean, the penalty, Man United, I'm thinking.
Of course, the penalty against United, it was very sort of harsh. But lots of teams have had VAR go against them. And I think when that penalty happened, they were 3-0 or so down anyway. So it's one of those, like, would it actually have counted that much to the end result? Yeah. So that's
Not with Greenwood on the pitch, no.
No, not with Greenwood on the pitch, exactly. There can be complaints about, it's evening it up, but it shouldn't be the case with it. Everything should be 100%, so it really needs to be looked at before next season starts.
Yeah, exactly. And quickly, I mean, Leicester City, obviously it's a mistake by Schmeichel, I need to say Peter Schmeichel, by Kasper Schmeichel, and obviously a massive result for Bournemouth. But they got Man City next. I mean, surely they can't beat Man City, but strange things have happened, haven't they?
Mm. I mean, Southampton beat City last week.
Yeah.
And it just seemed to not fall for City at all. I don't think...
That's going to be a good game. I'm going to watch that. It's going to be a good game, that, I think.
I don't think they're going to let it happen again. I think City have got too much pride to sort of tread their way to the end of the season.
Yeah.
I think they'll want to go as much as they can. They want to score as much as they can. Guardiola is a serial winner. So he'll want them to basically be using this as preparation for next season already. He wants his players to be going hard and like going for every single game because they've still got the Champions League coming up.
Yep.
So they don't want to take their foot off the pedal to them go again. They want to be keeping at that same rate.
Yeah, okay, just before we go then, so obviously Brighton lost 5-0 at home to Man City. So Brighton probably need a few more points, do you think? I mean, you've got a different scenario, haven't you, where you still think they're safe even on 36?
I think they're safe because I think there's a bit too many teams between them and the drop, Watford and West Ham. But just to be safe, maybe a couple of points might help here or there, of course. But yeah, so I think they'll be all right. I think they're a bit too far away to be caught. But you never know, stranger things have happened.
All right, we'll leave it there. Thanks, Henry, and we'll catch up again soon. Cheers.